All right, I'm going to show you how to install these vinyl plank floors. This is drop lock, and it could be very easy, it could be very challenging. So here's how to do it. Engage your long side, put on the vinyl group, and get it to where you can slide it. Now, you're going to move it all the way until you hit the other board. Now, don't hit it too hard, just lightly touch it. Now, watch how this lock will engage. So you need to raise this in the middle a little bit, and at the same time, you gotta push down on the lock to get it to fully engage. Now, some boards will be perfect for that. Some boards may need a tap or two. Don't hit it hard, just lightly tap it. Your long side is already engaged. Now, here's your short side.